Hey everybody, Aaron Phillips, and I'm here at Silverado High School, the site of the 9-star basketball camps put on by this guy, Mr. Sean Higgins, former NCAA basketball champion with the Michigan Wolverines and retired NBA. Good morning, Sean. How's it going at the camp?
Good morning. It's going well. The kids are playing hard and they're competing well.
Right on. So talk about why we're here, what your camp's about, and what it does for your participants.
Well, basically what we're doing is a combine showcase camp for college prospects. We're giving them a chance the first day to work on their skills, get some instructions, show us what they're made of in terms of picking up instruction, basketball terminologies. And then today on Sunday, we give them an opportunity to play 5-on-5 and display their abilities.
Who gets to see this stuff?
College coaches all throughout the country. You know, we have subscribers to our scouting service. They get to watch it free of charge. And then other coaches and programs, we send out their profiles, and they get an opportunity to see these kids. So basically all the college programs in America.
What is that website so people can check it out?
It's 9starbasketballcampsplural.com, 9starbasketballcampsplural.com.
So what you can see, Sean's been doing this for a while, and he's obviously got the knowledge and the height. But be that as it may, we've got also some breaking news is that we're going to be coming to a podcast near you. And what are we going to be talking about that starting in July?
We're going to be talking about everything related to basketball. We're going to be talking about recruiting. We're going to be talking about high school programs, top players in the states. This whatever is related to basketball, we're going to talk about it.
Right on. I look forward to that. We're going to be coming out of the Biz Video, the business video production company that, what is it? Biz what? Good spot. I knew that. Mark Weinberger, the guy behind the camera. Anyway, we're going to be coming from his studio. Sean, we're going to let you get back. Second half is about to start. Thank you for your time.
Okay, thank you.
Aaron Phillips, more later.